barren and rocky region of the Far West is invaded by violence and sudden death. Violence and death enter the peaceful town in the guise of a tall, black-suited stranger. A legendary figure in the old Southwest. Nobody knows his real name, but everyone has heard of the quiet-voiced killer and his deadly gun. 32 caliber killer. His days are spent in a never-ending game of chance, with death as his opponent. A game in which there can be no cheating, where the stakes are nothing less than a man's life. For a killer, even a man's life bears a price tag.
My fee's $1,000 a head.
A professional killer must always be on the alert for hidden enemies. For surprises and sudden violence. A killer spends his life under a constant threat of death. He lives from day to day, without friendship, without affection. A bleak and lonely existence, which not even love has the power to redeem.
Now I have this for companion. My good friend Colt.
Death lurks in the shadows, and no one sees his face. But the corpse of the victim bears the special mark of the mysterious gunman. 32 caliber killer. A man and his gun. The inseparable pair who wrote together the most memorable and tragic chapter in the history of the Far West. Starring Peter Lee Lawrence, an exciting new film personality whose performance as the nameless killer is unforgettable. That I'll make a call.